For making this beautiful lantern, you will need 12 squares of colored paper, all 10 centimeters on the edge. You will also need some stiff card strips to make the holders. You will also need a scissors and glue. First, fold a square along its diagonal in half, then fold into a quarter, and then make a single cut as shown to make a diamond shape from the square. Cut all squares into diamonds. Make 8 lines on the diamond and cut slits using a scissors on all these 8 lines. Then twist and interlock the two biggest slits to make a cylindrical tube. Here you can see the model from all its angles. See the interlocking action once again. Twist and interlock the two biggest slits to make a cylindrical tube. Now make cylindrical tubes out of all the 12 diamonds. Then join all the 12 cylindrical tubes by interlocking their slits as shown. Here you can see the third piece being attached. Now, if you invert this, you can see the view from the rear. Here you can see a long chain of all the 12 cylindrical pieces interlocked. Finally, interlock the two ends to make a cylinder. Ensure that all the tube ends are inside. Finally, interlock all the slits to impart stability and strength to your model. From using stiff card sheets, make two shallow cylinders and fix them to the cylindrical tube as keepers. Tie a thread to hang the lantern by. Then attach tassels to add beauty to the lantern. Finally, fix a battery and a bulb to the lantern. On hanging the lantern at night, it will appear absolutely stunning.